What's up, everybody? Today we're going to be on the White River in Indianapolis. It's going to be a little bit more northern section. This section is actually new to me. I've never fished before. We're going to be trying to throw some topwater, hopefully get on a nice topwater bite. If not, just do some junk fishing and hopefully put together some nice smallmouth, maybe the occasional nice largemouth. So join along. It should be a lot of fun. First off, whoever designed this ramp needs to go back to engineering school because, seriously, 2 footsteps to lay laying down to a river. Wow. Alright, so we're here, set up. Looking, that's when they hit it. Not that big of a one, but unless we got Smalley on board. First Smalley of the season. Pretty small one. Start. Still not the fish we're after, but a lot better. We're getting there, getting better at the start. Better than the start we had, so finding some. Size I'm looking for. There's one with the small one. There we go.
Just on a 12 incher, but yeah, still getting there. Thank you. Son chase about four times. Long skinny male. Stop it. Skinny male. Not get a good hook set in him, but let's see. I think we got him good enough. Oh yeah. Here we go. Grab on the Nico rig. Spot where I can stop. Probably the nicest one we've got today. Hailed it. Crushed that. Yum dinger. There she is. That's a nice one. Come here. Come here. There we go. Oh. That sucks.